fuck.
666, my wrist is iced up. 666, my wrist is sliced up. Hey, little bitch, let me fuck my life up. Hey, little bitch, let me fuck your life up. Fuck you, fuck that. Fuck life, fuck rap.
Я самый грязный заяц. Бакс Банни. Кидаю деньги в сауну. Бакс Банни. Мешаю мента с колой.
The person in the mirror looking like they wanna fuck me. I ain't thinking straight, no way, yeah I must be. All of y'all be rusty, but I know what I'm doing, so I think that I can trust me, trust me.
In 2016, everything changed when I fucking dropped dead. In 2017, 25 city tour, back to back, ain't stopping. 2018 to infinity, dropping like a bomb, I'm atomic. Bitches, I'm a 13, I'ma keep it 01, 000, 001, bitch.
Yo, what's up, everybody? It's me, Monsterworld, 9998. But anyway, you all can follow me on a on any platform if you guys want to, and to tell you all like what's going on and stuff. Like, I'm a South African, born in South Africa and raised as a South African. But my music style is like South African and American vibes. So, either though, doesn't matter what kind of song what you guys love and listen to, I can, my talent is to freestyle, rap on anything, and if it's sad rap, it's sad. If it's a angry rap, it's an angry rap. I can rap on anything, same motivation as that beat what can give to me. Like if I listen to it and it's a hard type of heavy metal beat, I will do that. If it's a sad type of beat, I will do that. If that's an angry type of beat, I will do that. And if it's somewhere, doesn't matter what type of beat is that, I can do it. And I'm trying to motivate the world to be more positive in the upcoming futures with all this corona stuff and Russia stuff what's happening. But they long story short, I just want best for humanity and everything, because a lot of today's times, everybody's just angry, everybody wants to fight, everybody wants to do this and that. And I don't see the point in it, and literally I don't see the point of it. It's irrelevant. But I like everybody says today's times, it's actually nothing. And to just clarify this, I have nothing in front of me. I actually was doing laundry, guys. As you can see, I have nothing in front of me, nothing down me, nothing. So this ain't set up. I'm talking to you guys like pure truth and mental state. I'm telling you guys everything what I'm trying to do as an artist. And I I love music more. I love my music than anything else. People what loves my music, It's actually knowing that my music is based off everything what I go through in life. And to be say that like that, it's just something what I really love to do is music. And I hope everybody can relate to that, because if you have a dream, go for your dreams. Your mind is limited. There's nothing more can fucking stop you doing it. I'm a very spiritual person and also a very kind heart person. I love everybody around me, even though I'm I'm alone now, and I always stay alone, but to get off that fact, I love you all, and I want good positive vibes coming from my buddy, and yeah, let's see what the future has in store for us all, and show love to the Ukrainians for standing up against Russia and all that. Peace, guys. Monster World out. Hey.